So we just got Olight's new Warrior X tactical flashlight with 2,000 lumens, and it can actually be mounted to your rifle. So it comes in this cool little case. Basically, what the box says, it's the first tactical flashlight that reaches 2,000 lumen output, 560 meter throw, and a 2 meter drop test. So basically, you can drop it from 6 feet and it'll be good. The world's first flashlight that lets you know the battery power level at any point without seeing it. It's kind of cool. We experienced it yesterday when we took it out for a spin. When the battery hits at about 30%, it starts to vibrate every 6 minutes. And as the battery drops further down, that vibrating starts to increase, you know, sooner and faster. And the world's first flashlight that connects to a remote pressure switch magnetically. Yes, that quick. It has two power settings. You press it, you know, like a halfway and it goes on low. And then you press it again and it goes on high. And you just press it again and it goes off. So this is Olight's flashlight rail mount, which is pretty easy to install. It has this little button that you can pull out here and turn to loosen and tighten it. When you let go of that button, it actually locks it in place. So I'm going to show you how to install the flashlight into the rail mount. When the flashlight comes, it comes with this little clip on here where you can clip it onto your pants or your belt. So we're going to remove that so we can actually install it into the rail mount. So the end of it unscrews. This slides off. Then we'll take this little clip off. We actually put it into the mount. Then it comes with this little collar. You put that on and you screw this back on. So there you go, all installed. Pretty easy. I grabbed my SBR and mounted it on my SBR. I only have a rail mount on the top. Of course, this could be mounted to the side or underneath if you have a rail mount on your rifle. Also, because this is such a short barrel, it's only 7.5 inches. What I ended up doing in our cool intro that you saw last night, I didn't even use the pressure switch because my barrel is so short. I just operated it with my thumb. But if you wanted to put it on a longer rifle, it's very simple. That's it. I'm going to show you the high and low. And just so you know, I'm pointing towards a tripod, not the cameraman. But you press, make a half press, and it goes on low. You do a larger press, and it goes on high. Another press turns it off. So in tactical mode, you'll want to read your instructions, but you either have the high-powered, there's the high-powered, or the strobe. The one thing on the high powered here is you can't click it on and keep it on. The light goes on and off, which of course is good because in tactical mode, you wanna use the darkness as your cover. So you wanna go on, turn off, or you hold it and hit strobe. Pretty cool. It's very well made. As you can see, it's machined from billet aluminum. It has a deep reflector, which allows it to basically throw a narrow beam up to 500 meters. Bezel at the end, which is nice, so you can either break windows or break heads, either one. Olight sends us these flashlights to do reviews on. Of course, we wouldn't if they weren't good products. They are very well made. Below, we'll have a link where you can click on and take you directly to where you can buy the Warrior X. They are on sale December, I think it's the 14th through the 17th, 2018. And you can order your own. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to hit subscribe. Make sure you hit the little bell for notifications. See you next time. Mm.